Jose Mourinho rejected by Juventus star Mario Mandzukic? Monday's transfer gossip. Manchester United boss Jose Mourinho was reportedly rejected by Mario Mandzukic during the summer. Mandzukic has claimed, according to Calciomercato, that Mourinho was keen to take him to Old Trafford. Apparently Mourinho wanted to add the Croatian to his attack this term. But the 32-year-old instead chose to stay in Turin, after being persuaded by Max Allegri. Mourinho has been outspoken on wanting a defender, but an extra center forward, even one as potent as Mandzukic? Color us skeptical. Mesut Ozil is already battling for his Arsenal future. Chelsea have refuted claims that Roman Abramovich wants to sell the club. Simon Mignolet still hopes to leave Liverpool before the end of the month, and has called it bizarre the Reds have loaned out fellow keeper Loris Karius. Rafa Benitez has passionately defended his tactics after the loss to Chelsea, that were labeled embarrassing by Jamie Redknapp. Fabinho admits it's taking time to adapt to life at Liverpool. The Sun: Barcelona are eyeing a move for RB Leipzig midfielder Kevin Campbell. Daily Express: